and get it done. You know what I want. Does that sound good out there, everyone? I want you all to make a lot of noise for everyone who has come up here and poured their fucking hearts out for you tonight. This is a hell of a cause, Sweet Relief. Because when you're in this community, this isn't just about bands and people knowing each other, this is family. And Sweet Relief takes care of the family that can't take care of themselves. So make some fucking noise for them. Now, as you can see, we've got Mr. Scott fucking Ian up here. We also have the very lovely Pearl Aday. Make some fucking noise for Pearl Aday. I don't know what you're doing. Huge. Give it up for the lovely backing singers right here. This next song, we kind of played it in rehearsal, but it was so awesome. They were like, fuck it, we've got to play this fucking live, dude, right? First of all, I apologize for the cursing. Kids, earmuffs. But that's all right. That's all right. I'm not sure if we're ready yet. Are we good? Oh, hold on. No, I'm good with the chord. I'm good with the chord. I don't need that. No, I might need that thing. I don't know.
You're
Pearl,
awesome.
Say hello to Hollywood.
Hello, everybody! How y'all doing?
Are we ready to give this a shot? Oh, shit. Hey, don't hold this shit against us. I'm just letting you know. Walter. We are gathered here today to give up this thing called life. Electric word life, that means forever, and that's a mighty long time. But I mean to tell you, there's something else. The actual. A world of never-ending happiness. You can always see the sun. Day! Or night. So when you call out that shriek in Beverly Hills, you know the one that's in your life. Sit around and look a little down there. Tell us how much you're gonna lie, baby. Cause of this life, these looks out in the afterworld. And this life, you're on your own. And if the young man tries to break you down, don't pray and say, Hollywood makes the law. Thank you. I don't know if they're fucking ready for this, bro.
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah.
You gotta give it to me one more fucking time. Boys. Oh yeah, we got one more. This is gonna be interesting. And we're gonna need some crowd participation on this one. You feel like helping us sing out there, man?
Yeah!
Are we ready? Yeah, let's get it done.
All right then.
That was very close. No, we'd have covered it because we're professionals. Thank you. Where did that come from?
I don't know.
She's actually got her earmuffs.
For our amazing backup singers, we're going to help us think of this song. This is going to actually be given and donated to auction. I'm gonna have everybody backstage sign it, and we're gonna donate this stage played guitar to raise money for Sweet Relief tonight. All right, I think we're good. You guys ready? Rev, are you ready, buddy? Okay, good. Let's do it.
Bye.
America, man.